Gentlemen and ladies, soldiers of the United States Army Reserve, welcome to Abu Ghraib. This is the largest United States enemy detainee facility in the world.
Everybody get down!
Are you kidding me?
It smells good, man. What are you doing?
We hold some of the world's most dangerous terrorists here, the worst of the worst.
The worst?
Don't look like much.
Oh! Hey!
There should be two MPs on every block, but we don't have the numbers, so here's the deal. You have to be aggressive.
What's this?
Stress position. Technique we use to soften them up.
You're supposed to be doing this?
Soldier. I need to speak to you.
You know English?
Foreman, these are the guys who capture American journalists, decapitate them slowly, and you're seriously sitting here concerned about a little panty in their face?
You're not like the other soldiers. You treat everyone like a human being.
Did you wind up here?
I was in a city where a bomb went off. I'm Arab with a degree in engineering. What more do they need?
I'm caught inside a haze.
I've gotten to know this guy. Whatever he's in here for, I can tell you he did not do.
He got questions I think he has an interest in.
What are we doing to this guy? This ain't right.
Your little friend there made a bomb that killed 18 civilians in a coffee shop?
Who said? You? What'd you say, Farmer?
You're a soldier. It's not your job to think. You follow orders.
I'm caught inside a haze. Caught inside a haze. These walls are closing in. With no one
to save. Why am I here right now? Because of you!
Set me.